So this weekend at Bearing It for Breast Cancer, they've asked some of us to show off our bras. And we all said, of course. Even some of the guys.
This is not really a true bra. It's more like a bro, okay? Yeah.
Call it what you want. If you bid on these, you won't go home with just a bra.
And I've been told I could put it on my ears as earmuffs.
No, Todd. Each of our bras has a theme.
What better way to honor your father than to decorate a brassiere with Bengals colors?
Allison's dad, Bengal great Max Montoya, signed a photo and a football. He did not sign this.
Super cute, extra tacky. You can put this in your front yard.
I've been told mine looks like an armadillo, but come on. These are guitar picks, and I had to sit there at Centerville Music and figure out exactly how many guitar picks do you put on a bra of this size? The answer is 9 dozen of them. Mine comes with Rockaholic hair product and 2 tickets to the 96 Rock Christmas show. Lisa Cooney's bra is crawling with dinosaurs and tickets to Kings Island. Cherie's comes with a bottle of wine. Todd's bro will get you into the museum center. And Andrew Setter's somehow got Rachel Ray's bra stuffed with 2 tickets to her show. All the money from Bearing It for Breast Cancer goes to Susan G. Komen. Randy Rico, News 5.